Well, his name was J.B. Johnson. He was not like all the rest. Born in North Dakota, he was always second best. Then he moved to California when he turned 21. Bought himself a shotgun, practiced naked in the sun. He was in prison in Oklahoma when he tried to paint a horse. Was an awkward situation, but trust me, no sexual intercourse. He was a fighter, he called the shots. He was never a puppet on the string. So goes the story about a friend of Mao Zedong. But he was not the one who wrote this brilliant song. He got a fracture on the D-Day. In Korea, he got shot. Fell in love with Richard Nixon and a famous astronaut. 68, he started smoking and took LSD for fun. Got a job on the Flying Dutchman, chasing shadows with his gun. He was never really careful, had some trouble in Panama. Made a drug deal that made him crippled in a whorehouse just outside Bogota. He was a fighter, he called the shots. He was never a puppet on string. So goes the story about a friend of Mao Zedong. But he was not the one who wrote this freeing song. Living, selling hand job in a suburb to L.A. In his spare time, he played banjo. He really tried to find his way. He was spotted in the jungle in western Vietnam. Dressed in women's clothing, he was no friend of Uncle Sam. Then he tried to sell bad whiskey to a man from Motorhead. Caught the white line fever, and in a heartbeat, Jerry Johnson, he was dead.